Third row right. Oh, you're in here, sir. Welcome aboard.
Bon voyage, lady.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, miss. I think you're sitting in my seat.
What?
Yeah, 13C. That's me.
Sorry.
Oh, damn it. I never check my bags. Can't stand that weight of baggage area.
Yeah. Great. Help me. Excuse me. I think you're in my seat.
Oh, really? My mistake. My mistake.
Oh, look at this. He's sleeping and I have to go to the bathroom. Maybe I'll wake up soon. What if my kidneys burst? Is it worth it not to wake this man up to damage a major organ? I hope this disgusting slob appreciates what I'm doing for him. Yeah, make a little more noise with your gum. That's helpful. Wake up, you human slug! Wake up! Wake up! I can't hold it anymore. Excuse me, I've got to go to the bathroom.
Oh, my, that is refreshing.
Would you care for some slippers?
Sounds lovely.
Thank you
very much. May I?
Please.
Why, it's a perfect fit. You must be Cinderella. Did you see all the flowers in that bathroom? It's like an English garden in there.
They're gardenias, mostly.
I thought I smelled lilac.
Yes, there are a few of those, too. It's almost overwhelming.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain speaking. Due to equipment problems on the runway at LaGuardia, we've been instructed by the tower to reroute and land at JFK. We apologize for any inconvenience.
What do you say? What do you say? Hi, can I get to my seat?
You're just gonna have to wait.
No, I'm right there. You just pass it. I'm sitting next to that guy.
You're not supposed to get up during the food service.
Well, nobody told me that.
Look, this plane is full. I got a lot of people to serve. Now, please, I'm just gonna have to wait.
This is the best sundae I've ever had.
Oh, man. You know what? They got the fudge on the bottom. You see? That enables you to control your fudge distribution as you're eating your ice cream.
You're a man who knows so much about nothing.
Thank you.
More anything?
More everything!
I can't stand it anymore. I've got to get out of here.
Down! Hold of yourself!
Stewardess, please, let me handle this.
I've got to get out of here!
Calm down, I'll get back to your seat. I'll take care of this. Calm down! Get off yourself!
Doctor, you're wanted on the phone. Everything's going to be all right.
Sister, please, I'll handle this.
I've got to get out of here!
My goodness. Look at this, Sonny. Fancy.
died and gone to heaven.
Serious, are you not aware that there's a person here?
Sorry. Well, hello. Oh, how you doing? What brings you up to first class?
The seat I procured.
Oh, sorry. I was in a low class, and my seatbelt didn't work, and they bumped me up to first class.
It's called economy.
Lucky day. Nice to see you.
Get off my plane.
What? Oh no. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. It appears we've run into a rough patch of weather, so
I have
please...
an announcement too. There is a colonial woman on the wing.
The woman on the wing, I saw her. There is something there.
Steve,
everyone remain calm. I'm an air marshal.
There is something you're not telling us.
Yes. I knew it. I got your back, John.
There is a woman on the wing. I saw her. There is something they're not telling us.
Let's get out. Let's open the doors and get out.
Look out your way. She is in traditional colonial garb.
Oh, yes. Say goodbye. We're going down.
Stay calm.
Get our car down.
No, that's not it.
Okay, you know what?
Get your grubby little paws off of my bag, okay? It's not like I have a bomb in here. It's not like I want to blow up the plane.
Sir!
I just want to stow my bag according to your safety regulations.
Sir!
Hey,
sir!
If you would take a second and take a little sticks out of your head, clean out your ears, and maybe you would see that I'm a person who has feelings, and all I have to do is do what I want to do, and all I want to do is hold on to my bag and not listen to you. And the only way that I would ever let go of my bag would be if you came over here right now and tried to pry it from my dead lifeless fingers. Okay? If you can get it from my kung fu grip, then you can come and have it. Okay? Otherwise, step off, bitch.
And see the-